This film led to the death of its director. Andrei Tarkovsky's Stalker follows the story of three men, the stalker, the writer, and the professor. The three men embark on a perilous journey through a mysterious area known as the Zone, a restricted area rumored to possess extraordinary powers. Each man carries a burning desire. The stalker seeks redemption, the writer seeks inspiration, and the professor seeks scientific discovery. Stalker masterfully explores the complexities of human desire, questioning its authenticity, its transformative potential, and ultimately its consequences. Much of the film was shot on the outskirts of a toxic chemical factory in Estonia. The river that can be seen in most of the film was pumped full of toxic waste from this factory. Several people involved in the film's production, and possibly Tarkovsky himself, died from causes that some crew members attributed to the film's long shooting schedule in this location. Stalker ultimately invites us to engage in a philosophical meditation on the nature of desire, its power, and its limitations.